I've always had this desire for speed. I look at the blade and I say, how fast can this blade go? Is this blade actually faster than what my able-bodied leg is capable of? And it's up to my able-bodied leg to keep up with it, or my sound side to keep up with the blade.
アスリートは一人一人走り方っていうのが違うので、この人はどういう走り方をするかっていうことをまずは彼らと話したりとか、あとはデータを見たりとかして考えます。
There's so many variables that come into peak performance.
I had to become a student of technology. I had to become an expert in that field so that I could maximize that potential.
ジャリッドの場合はどちらかというとピッチが速い、すごい回転させる選手で、走り方を学んだ後にそれを邪魔しない義足の形と、彼らが走りやすい柔らかさみたいなことを調べながら試してもらいます。
You know, it's been a learning process from day one, just truly becoming a student of technology and allowing it to take me places that I've never been before, which it has.